In another cyber attack on a major company, Delta Airlines has announced some customer info may have been compromised. Officials said credit card details from several hundred thousand customers may have been exposed. The breach happened last September in software provided by a third-party company for online chat services. Delta says the incident was resolved shortly after it happened.